going to remember this game because of the 43-minute power outage and some timely hitting, but really the big story was how great Masahiro Tanaka was. Seven innings of just blistering baseball.
Yeah, he was matching Blake Snell's, you know, out for out early in the game. Snell was striking people out. Tanaka had his share of strikeouts today. He struck out seven. But the fact is, he came up big when the Yankees needed it. Needed to get two out of three, and Tanaka provided the pitching prowess today.
All right, so he gives them seven, and then Zach Britton, who really looks like something is snapped in where he's a Zach Britton before he got hurt with the Orioles. Everything is diving down. That was an impressive eighth inning for him.
It was. He had a good outing here the other night. A lot of strikeouts and also that sinking foul. Hard to hit the ball in the air against him. That pitch that he struck out Diaz on, it was a 96-mile-an-hour sinking fastball that they had no chance on.
And obviously in the ninth inning, Chad Green comes on. They sent him down to the minor leagues simply because he was struggling so much. He did not struggle in that ninth. Three Ks, three in a row.
Well, he still has the power fastball. He hit 97 a couple of times, but I saw a slider in there. I also saw a changeup. So I think he got fastball happy earlier in the season. He was just pounding the zone with the fastball. And hitters, if they can expect something to come to them, they're going to get it. And he's just changed his style a little bit. He's going to help the Yankees if he pitches like he did today.
Now, you've always heard the expression, a good problem to have. Well, that's going to be tested now sometime either later today or tomorrow, because the Yankees are going to have too many outfielders because Aaron Hicks is going to be called up off the IL. And Mike Tauchman, a lot of people think it could be him, but he made his case today driving in the first run. He had two big hits. He's actually hit pretty well of late.
Yeah, and also he can play all three outfield positions, so he helps you defensively as well. It's going to be a tough decision, but we knew this sort of thing was going to happen as soon as some of these Yankees started to come back from the IL.
All right, so the road trip is over. Yankees take two out of three from the first place Rays, just a half game back. Now on to the stadium, Ryan, and they'll start a three-game set against the Orioles.